Hello guys, let's try to solve this Chef and Pal problem. So in this problem, basically it's given you have to make a binary string S such that it's reverse, where the indexes are not equal. Okay, means it should be as far as means it shouldn't be at all palindrome. Okay, means when the indexes are seen. I mean from the midway, then both should be different. Okay, each SI from the mid position if we see, so then both in both direction if we go from the mid position, both direction all the indexes will be different. Okay, so suppose there are five elements, so then we will come to element number 3, then element number 2 and 4 should be of different index. Should be of different binary numbers. Either it one will be 0, another one will be 1, and then again index 0, that first element and fifth element, they will also be different. But now when we come to the fourth element, third element, so it is third from the left side also and from the right side also. So this number will cause problem, and thus we can come to a conclusion that this way will be of the string length of odd length can never be converted into this type of a string S. Okay, so we can print minus 1 in that case. So whenever the you can see 9 is there, so it's an odd number, so if the length is odd then we can print minus 1 directly, otherwise we can generate the string. Okay, so string can be in any way. So all ones, all first, all fours can be one, and the last four will be zero. So this way also we can do, and many ways also we can do. Okay, so let's see the solution, guys. So I've already solved this problem. You can see, it's accepted. So it's pretty simple. First, I'm taking the test cases, running for the test number of test cases, and each iteration for each test case, taking the number as input. Checking if it's odd or not. Okay, if it's odd then we are printing minus 1 and we are doing continue, means go to the next iteration. If it is not an odd number, then we will make a list of all zeros. Okay, then half path we will make 1. Okay, from there, and then we will make, so this is also one. Yeah, both other ways also we can create the list, not a big thing. Okay, so now this way we can form the list, and now we can create a solution string out of it. Okay, and print it. So you can see, guys, it is accepted. Okay, so hope you like this solution. And if you want one-to-one coaching, you can contact me, or you can also watch my Udemy courses, which is very helpful for interview preparations. Like many people have bought the courses. I think I have like a lot of students. I don't remember the exact number, maybe 200, I think 200 or more now people have already bought that course in Udemy from across the globe. So you can definitely watch that course. So I'm providing the link in the description. You can definitely check out the course, and in case you want one-to-one coaching, you can definitely contact me. Okay, thank you guys. Bye.